you too.
Peggy, I know you're upset.
Of course I am. My son humiliated me at my own retirement party.
Because you didn't actually retire.
Who do you know?
I talked to the ladies you used to work with when I invited them to your retirement party.
Which Mike ruined.
Because you're not really retired. And we're going round and round here.
Why don't you go round and round and out that door?
Okay, fine. I'll leave. But you know what? I'm going to say something first. If you spend your entire life thinking that everyone you meet is the problem, it just might be you that's the problem.
Now you sound like my priest and the mailman. And that idiot at the deli. I don't need a number. I know who I was in front of.
Okay, maybe I'm wrong. Maybe it is everyone else's fault.
That's what I've been saying.
Look, Peggy, I get it.
I'm a bad cook. I like where this is going.
The point is that I have learned to admit when I'm wrong and to accept responsibility for it, because I'd rather be wrong in love than stubborn and alone. Is any of this landing? Because I can't read this.